We've got a bit of time to kill in Naxos on our last day, and I've just noticed that I really should have waited to get my haircut here. Should have had more patience. I miss this place. Yeah, I really am glad we're leaving. This place is pretty freaking gross. Yeah, average at best. We're gonna go and visit a big old picture frame. Nearly up at the big old picture frame. Unfortunately, I don't even know the name of it. Does that make me a bad tourist? It kind of looks fake. What do you reckon? That's better. We're on a boat, which is cool. We're going in the wrong direction, away from the Greek islands. So we're here at the Sofitel just for a quick sleep before we catch the flight. Well, that was the original plan. Now our Czech Airlines flight is cancelled. We will be here for about 24 hours. So if we can think of something cool to pass the time, then there'll be a little bit more vlog today. Otherwise, I'll probably just end it here.
Wait, babe, I'm just gonna quickly polish my shoes. Are they looking buff?
So Czech Airways cancelled our first flight, which was 4 o'clock in the morning this morning. Then Expedia cocked up the rebooking of the flight. We then got onto an Air France flight, which they have overbooked. And now we arrive at the airport thinking we had confirmed flights and we're on standby.
But they gave us a snack.
Let's hope we make it to Paris. Got it sorted out. Life is good again.